Left-hander at the back of the batter's box. Here comes Ventura. A swing, and there's a high drive to right center. Deep. Back goes Lewis Brinson. He's at the wall. It is gone. And gone easily, just to the right of dead center, into the Storm Chasers bullpen on the second level of those double-tiered bullpens out there. An impressive blast for Ryan O'Hearn, his team leading 16th of the year. It makes it 7-0 Storm Chasers.